Jeremy wasn't able to do it as clean in the main event, so he never got close enough to make that battle happen.
I think if Jeremy passes Carmichael, he'll handle it differently than he has in years past, because he just wants to get out of the West in the hunt. Here comes Jeremy, but a good angle by Carmichael. By the bar we go over the finish line. McGrath looks at Carmichael. Carmichael does not look at Jeremy, and Jeremy makes the pass.
Could you see that? Like, through the whoops, he was setting it up. He went down wide, squared him again at the finish.